Police confirmed that the body of a man was found in a field today in Huntsville. The body was found around 8:30 this morning near the 2700 block of Oakwood Avenue. They are investigating it as a homicide. They have not released his name or how he died, but say the man is 20 to 30 years old. Anyone with information should call Huntsville Police.